Welcome to Making Spicy. I'm your host, Addis. In this video, we will make Gomen Besiga. This dish is a comfort food, a delicacy, and often served as a side dish. For this dish, you would need 12 to 16 ounces of chopped kale, 3 ripe tomatoes, 1 onion, 5 to 7 garlic cloves, 3 jalapenos, 4 tablespoons of oil, 1 teaspoon of ginger, 1 teaspoon of cardamom, 1 pound of beef rib meat, salt to taste, and 1 cup of water. In a medium bowl, saute the onions with 2 tablespoons of oil. Watch your heat to make sure it's suitable for the pot. I am using medium to low heat in a heavy iron pot. Add tomatoes. Mix and cook the tomatoes until well done. When the tomato starts to cook, add your minced garlic and mix well. Once the garlic is cooked, add jalapenos and mix together. 3 chopped jalapenos provide a good amount of heat. You could do less or seed the jalapenos before placing them in. Add 2 tablespoons of oil and mix together. Add salt to taste. Once the jalapeno pieces start to cook, add kale and mix it around very well. Cover the pot for a few minutes. There's enough moisture in the kale to create a nice steam, and it should start to reduce. Mix the pot really well and cover it again for 5 minutes. Cover and cook for a few more minutes, then your kale is ready for the next step. Use the same pot to brown the meat. Meat on a bone or rib meat are the best for this dish. 1 teaspoon of cardamom. 1 teaspoon of dry ginger. If it looks like it's burning, don't worry, it's not. Add the cooked kale into the pot and mix. Use the pieces of meat and the kale to scrape up all the goodies from the pot. This is the best part, watching all the goodies come together. Once you mixed everything up, add 1 cup of water, mix it together, and cover it for 5 minutes. Now what you find is almost a surprise. It's delicious, flavorful, packed with heat. Truly a comfort food for me. Congratulations, now you know how to make Gomen Besiga. Enjoy.